Metro is a global wholesaler operating in 35 countries. We deliver products to our customers, and they are as diverse as our products. So we're focusing on hospitality as one of our key markets. Our purpose is to help our customers grow their business and being successful. To achieve this, we use modern technology wherever is possible.
We look at the digital transformation of hospitality. One of the pain points we see in that industry of restaurants and cafes is that they need to spend a lot of time with complex tasks like restocking, and that's time they don't have to spend with the customers.
Restocking takes a lot of time. If I make a mistake, that means a loss of turnover and unhappy customers. What is exciting for me is how technology can speed this up, but also how it could help with our menu, like helping us create better daily specials.
Our solution is to use Google Cloud's machine learning technologies to predict what restaurants need before they actually need it. It means that, in line with the applicable data protection laws in the EU, large data sets can be harnessed by the power of machine learning models.
Metro has a huge amount of data, and we can leverage that data to grow the business of our customers. This is a great opportunity to help our partners to grow through digitalization and innovation.